Dear friends and followers, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be talking about another mysterious object you can see from your passenger seat. What are those little things right here? So let's get right to it.
South 1383, runway 27, clear to take off. United 1538, runway 27, on its way.
These little things you can see here are the so-called static wicks. Your fingers have acted as static wicks before. You'll see what I mean by that in a minute. Now, as you fly along with your aircraft, you're most likely going to pass through some clouds. And as you enter the cloud could be charged with negative electrons. And these negative electrons will stick to the airplane hull, creating a negative charge on the outer skin of the plane due to the friction of the plane with the cloud and the air within. Similar as if you would walk over a velour carpet. Due to the friction of your shoes with the carpet, your body gets charged with electrons. Let's again pretend with negative electrons, and as soon as you touch someone who's charged with positive electrons, you can feel the electrons equalizing each other with a spark. But what has that got to do with the static wicks? As your airplane is now charged with negative electrons, the electrons have a tendency to discharge from the airplane. And the easiest way for them to do that is to find sharp edges or peaky objects where they all accumulate and leave or discharge from the airplane. You could compare the electrons like water drops on your car, and as you can see here, I've attached a little fake antenna where the raindrops can accumulate and leave the car. The problem occurs that radio antennas on airplanes are fairly sharp and peaky, meaning the electrons will move towards the antennas, creating a nasty static noise, making radio communication very difficult to understand. And also, navigation instruments can be jeopardized by the magnetic field created by those electrons. To counteract this problem, airplane manufacturers came up with a solution to install these little static wicks at prominent sharp edges like the ailerons, the flap track fairings, the elevators and rudders, so that the electrons have an easier way to dissipate from the aircraft. Now, if you're lucky, especially during night flights in close proximity to the thunderstorms, you can actually see little sparks flying off the static wicks, equalizing the charge of the plane with the atmosphere. So you could say, as you get that little electric shock once in a while, as you get in contact with your friend or any object which has a different charge than you, your hand or your finger is a human static wick, discharging and equalizing your load. It's as easy as that. And by the way, have you ever seen a fuel truck connect to the airplane? Before attaching the metallic fuel hose to the plane, the serviceman has to connect a ground connector to ensure and equalize the charge between the plane and the fuel truck. Otherwise, a spark between the hose and the filler cap of an empty wing tank could lead to catastrophic consequences. I hope you enjoyed this short little video about another mysterious object on planes. Make sure to perform a touch and go at my Instagram account. The link is in the description below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Plus, make sure you have the notification bell turned on so you won't miss out upcoming videos. See you next Thursday. All the best, your Captain Joe.